Hovatec. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'm going to be showing how to fix TWRP recovery rotated at 180 degrees. Now I have here a phone and you can see the hardware buttons down here, but you can see TWRP's buttons up and everything is inverted. Now notice that normally install should be here and reboot should be here. If I click install, I will get reboot, which means that the display has been rotated to 180 degrees. Now to fix this, we are going to need a tool for unpacking the recovery. You can download Android Image Kitchen. Then you would need your TWRP recovery and you would need this file from another device with this same problem but has a TWRP that has been fixed. So basically you need a phone that has this TWRP fixed to display correctly. So in my case, I already have the file. We are going to be sharing this file. The link will be in the description. So let's begin. We will simply drag and drop recovery to unpack. Now locate RAM disk SB. Now copy this file into SBIN folder. Of course, we have to replace the existing file. This is the name of the file, just in case. Now we'll go back and we'll repack. We have our new image, so I'm going to quickly flash this to the phone. Let me reboot to bootloader, which means here the bootloader should be device. This is hardware buttons stock. I'm currently trying to boot to. Fast boot mode. So I'll quickly launch PowerShell window. Okay, I'm going to connect the phone now. Into the devices. Nope, it's not yet. We need to wait for the phone to boot properly. Thank you. Connect to again. So our device is in fast boot mode, but you cannot see it because the screen is blurred. Let's see what happened. Okay, then I reboot to recovery mode. You can see that the screen is fixed, the display rather. Now from here you can see that when I click install, I get install and everything is how it should normally be. So guys, that's how you fix TWRP rotated screen. I don't know if this works on every device, but you test and tell us. Ensure to subscribe and like the video. Thanks for watching.